Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to bring you another reaction video. Today I'm going to be listening to an artist I've never heard of, Rag and Bone. I don't know if you just blaze right through that when you say it, Rag and Bone, or how it's said, but yeah, this one is called, let me double check. So today we're listening to, today I'm going to be listening to Human by Rag and Bone. So yeah, don't know anything about this artist. Don't know what style this is gonna be. This is totally fresh. It just came up by a few of my subscribers had recommended this guy. Again, I think it's a guy. I don't know if it's a group or what, but yeah, let's just jump right in and check out this song, Human.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, what do you see? You see it clearer, or are you deceived in what you believe? 'Cause I'm only human after all, and you're only human after all.
I'm getting hypnotized by this already, 'cause this is a very, it's a song that draws you in really quickly. So far, he's got a silky smooth voice, and I love it. And then the song is, at least for now, addressing that we're all human, you know, and trying to find that connection point between people. But so far, yeah, just super smooth.
Human after all, and you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me, don't put your blame on me. My opinion, don't ask me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry, for making you cry. 'Cause I'm only
so far the lyrics are super simple, and they're, you know, it was weird because that chorus was so good, but I, you know, I'll have to double check my own mix, but he got lost a little bit in the mix. I wish his voice was even further out forward, because his voice sounded amazing.
Human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problems, some people out of love, some people think I can solve.
I like this because they're showing, you know, they're showing everybody as people and doing this, but these are starting to make me dizzy a little bit. Had to look away for a second.
I'm only human, I made mistakes. I'm only human, it's all it takes to put the pain on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me, don't put the blame on me. I'm only human, I do what I can, I'm just a man, I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me, don't put your blame on me.
Man, that was a fantastic track. I really, really dug that, because he just, Man, he's got a great voice and he's got a real smooth tone to it. And I quickly looked the lyrics back up and people are saying, is he primarily actually a rapper more so? I've been running into a lot of rappers lately or people recommending songs that are sung by rappers, but he did a phenomenal job with this. So if this is any indication, if he is actually normally a rapper, he's also a fantastic singer. So if I was getting the lyrics right, you know, I kind of went back through them just to read them again, and they're very simple, but in a very good way, where I think what he's trying to emphasize is kind of that, you know, it seems like he's quantifying things by a lifetime, and in his lifetime, you know, he's not going to be able to understand the way everybody feels about things, the way that other people are. And he can't support the weight of the world on his own shoulders. And I think a lot of us feel that way. Just in one way or another, we feel like we need to do things or, you know, we feel encumbered by, you know, feeling like we have to hold the weight of the world on our shoulders. And man, I mean, that's something that a lot of people feel is all the things you have to do and the responsibilities you have. And you try to take as best care of those around you that you can, you know, and you can't always know exactly what they're thinking. And you have to communicate with them in order to get that out. But that's kind of what I was getting is it seemed like he was talking about his own mortality and God, again, just, you know, how to be a human and how to interact with other humans. Man, this was really, really good. If there's more of his stuff you want me to react to, please add it to the comments below. I'd love to dive into some of his stuff. And if I remember right, too, when I looked up the lyrics, too, it also said from British rappers. So I didn't realize, obviously, because he's just singing, that he was from Britain. So very, very cool. I'd love to see some of his live stuff, too. So I'd love to hear his voice live. It's always my thing. I love hearing live performances. So if there's really good live performances, add them to the comments below. And if you see the performance or the, you know, song you want me to react to already listed, just give it a thumbs up. It helps it rise to the top and then I'll know what most people want to hear. But yeah, real stoked to check out more of his stuff. This was simple and well done. Only other thing again was the music video made me a little dizzy there for a second, but it was good. It was really raw, which was nice. And I'm big into the video and I think the video paired with the song perfectly. They didn't go over the top with the video, which for a simple, good song like this, the video just paired perfectly. Thanks so much for checking out this reaction, and I will catch you in my next reaction video.